coming to himself, his own again. So the Lamb, his only Son, was freely offered. Atonement for our sin forever made. The innocent and holy, still God and God only, would ransom and redeem us back again. They carried him with all our guilt and all our sin. The Lamb of God was slain for our transgressions, and on the cross those nail-pierced hands reached up to God and down to men, and just as